director. Tom Friel's on from our affiliate station in Astoria, KAST. Hey, Tom, how are you doing?
Hey, doing great, Will.
Good to have you on. I've been getting a lot of emails today about an interesting programming choice that KAST made in Astoria, and I left it up to you to decide whether you want to talk about it or not, but what's going on down there?
Well, management here decided to suspend the Rush Limbaugh show for one day today and run some alternate programming and call it Rush Free Radio Monday.
What was the reason for doing it?
It goes back to the last week or so, a little more, where Rush is embroiled in this whole controversy about comments he may or may not have actually made regarding phony soldiers, that deal. And management took a look at that, and they also were taking a look at the emails and phone calls that we received from listeners, starting with that very first morning update that Rush did when he first started talking about it. And basically the decision I was handed was they were taking him off the air today. Actually, they wanted to take him off all week, and I negotiated that back down because I realized, you know, right away that that was going to be a very very bad decision for our listeners and for
no
me.
No kidding.
Well, it's a small town.
Hey, Tom, know. who had to draw the short straw and answer the phones at the front desk all day today?
I'll tell you, we filled up all of the voicemail systems. Email from our website has been going crazy. And as you might suspect, predominantly in favor of Rush and accusing us of censorship and all kinds of nasty things.
Well, I wanted to ask you about it because I started getting emails about it about 4 o'clock this morning from people saying, why are they doing this? And I said, you know, I honestly don't know. I didn't know that they had.